The Tortoise and the Hare. This popular story is about a hare, an animal belonging to the rabbit family, which is known to move quickly, and the tortoise, which is known to move slower. The story began when the hare, who has won many races, proposed a race with the tortoise. The hare simply wanted to prove that he was the best and have the satisfaction of beating him. The tortoise agreed and the race began. The hare got a head start from became overconfident. Towards the end of the race, his ego made him believe that he could win the race even if he rested for a while. And so he took a nap right near the finish line. Meanwhile, the tortoise walked slowly but extremely determined and dedicated. He did not give up for a second and kept persevering despite the odds not being in his favor. While the hare was asleep, the tortoise crossed the finish line and won the race. The best part was that the tortoise did not gloat or put the hare down. The moral of the story is, slow and steady wins the race. When you work hard, stay focused, you can achieve anything, even if it seems impossible. Thanks for watching. If you like my videos, make sure you subscribe to my channel and also hit the bell icon if you haven't already. And if you want me to read some stories, you can comment down the name. I'll read it for you guys. Thank you.